A servo tab is a small tab that is located on a flight control surface. The servo tab moves in response to the pilot's flight control. The force of the airflow on the servo tab then moves the free-floating primary control surface. In this setup, the pilot doesn't directly move the control surface, but rather the pilot deflects the servo tab, which then deflects the control surface. Servo tabs are typically found on older, large airplanes.